Mike!
What, the biggest game?
Mike!
She didn't push him away.
No.
What? don't do that, fam.
Go.
What's happening, YouTube? It's your favorite family.
On
the
YouTube.
Horse of Frimpongs. Are you kidding me?
Go.
What's good, YouTube?
What's up? sorry. Go.
What's happening, YouTube? It's your favourite family, the Horsewood Frimpongs, and we're back with another Love Island review.
Woo! That was great. I don't have my hair done today, so I've got my hood on. So this is how it would be.
Cool. Yeah, I don't really have much to say.
Yeah, I think the new girl's coming.
Callum.
That's it.
Yeah, definitely. He just doesn't seem loyal.
He's just not reassuring her enough.
No reassurance.
Oh, what did she ask him?
Something like that. How are you feeling?
Has
your mind changed?
Yeah.
Has your mind changed? We're good.
Just
like that. Boom. And then she was like, you don't sound too happy. And he just left it like that. And he didn't really say nothing back.
So that
reassured her or anything. So it's just a bit like, he's just trying to keep one foot. Just in case like a new girl doesn't pick him.
Yeah.
So that he's still.
But I definitely think he's hoping that she does pick him at a recoupling or something.
I just feel like any new person that comes in, he's like, oh yeah, I can have that one. Like with Callum, I think he's like pretty
Connor.
Much sorry, Colum. I think Connor. Oh, I've got a headache and that is just in my eye. But I think Connor, teeth is pretty much like happy with Sophie.
Yeah.
Mate. I don't think anyone can really sway him.
He's as solid as a rock.
I think that he does like her, yeah, but I feel that like if the new girl did enough that she could actually take him away.
I think he likes Sophie a lot.
Yeah.
But the only reason I say that is because he said, all I'm waiting for is for you to tell me no.
Mm.
And the fact that he said for you to tell me no is quite telling, as opposed to I'm waiting for you to say yes and then we can continue. Yeah. He said all I'm waiting for is for you to say no.
Okay,
so that's quite interesting, that choice of words, because why would you put that no there? So that is also almost like a subconscious thing there. But I do think that he's happy to continue with her regardless.
And we said this already, that Sophie wanted Connor teeth more than
She just kind of wanted the reaction.
I think she should have said it before this date happened, because now it looks like, I just want you because you went on the date.
Yeah.
But he took it all right.
From day one, he's been on her.
Yeah.
But to be frank, like any other guy would have just been like, cool, you know what, like, dead, isn't it? Like.
But yeah, he's really calmed down though. Like,
he's like possessive, controlling behavior.
The producers told him, like, Connor, like, you need to calm down.
Yeah.
Have you not heard of like, a series down, called You?
No.
But people's been like comparing the two. But it's a series on Netflix.
No.
Yeah, so they've been comparing, putting his face as his poster. So that's how bad it was getting, so maybe the producers were like, no, calm down a bit.
That's
basically
it.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
So far, yeah.
The new girl, I don't really have any opinion about her.
Yeah.
I think she's just like the twins. But it might be Callum.
But
the way the boys were like all running upstairs, like, oh my god, you're going on a date.
Yeah.
Like, it was a bit like,
yeah, they tried to keep a straight face when they were part of the girls, and as soon as they went past the threshold, they were like, oh,
what are you gonna wear? Or something nice. The new girl, what's her name?
Rebecca.
She's just getting to know everyone, really. I think like it was gonna get a bit catty between Shauna and Rebecca when they went over to the Sun Loungers, because Shauna was like, oh yeah, like Sophie and Callum shared a kiss, Connor shared a kiss, and then Rebecca was like, yeah, and then Callum was giving me compliments.
Not Jess Connor. Yeah. It was your man, deal. Yeah. Who do you think she's gonna choose? Like, that's the only thing. Like, who do you think? She has to kiss two guys. She has to kiss two guys. Which two guys is she gonna kiss?
She could play safe and kiss Naz, because Naz hasn't had anyone. She could play safe and kiss one of the guys. Could be Naz.
Yeah.
However, I think if she's not safe, then she'll kiss Connor with a G, and she'll kiss Callum.
I think it's between Callum, Connor with a G, and maybe even Mike. Like, I don't know why. I'm just throwing that one in there. But maybe not. But
she,
like,
hasn't even mentioned Mike.
No.
Yeah, that's the thing. But you know what?
She's just going to shock everyone.
Expect
So I'm just
Smacking
on
Simply
Rose.
And obviously, one thing I don't like, bruv, the girls in there always do this. Like, whenever another girl comes, like, they start quaking in the breeze. Like, they start calling her gorgeous, you know, goddess.
I think that's only because the boys are
just kind of making
reassure them enough.
But I think that maybe that's how they try to act unbothered, by giving her, like, if you compliment someone, it kind of, like, might seem like, oh, I'm not threatened by you because I can say that you're beautiful.
Like,
rather than being like, she's ugly anyway. And then to say that she's ugly or she's like an ogre or whatever, it would be a lie. So.
That's brilliant. I literally can't even cope. I'm not gonna be able to sleep tonight. Oh my god.
She's doing to him what Naz does to her.
You might as well kiss Callum then, babe.
Callum. It's a game, go for it.
She's gonna kiss one of the girls. Mike!
What, the biggest game plan? Yo, that's shady. That is shady.
Explain yourself.
I feel like because you know you're very, very, very secure, you might try and meddle in other little things.
Wow, she's still...
But yet she was asking him for advice.
Let's carry on with the game.
He took it well.
I was thinking, you could have picked me, but at the same time as well, you could have picked a new girl. All around shock, really. I think even when she picked me, everything just went silent.
No, don't go to short knees, sir.
The girls have been coaching me, a bit more mysterious. So I did
He's gonna kiss a man.
He said the girls been coaching
me. Look in the eyes, you know. We've been there, we've done that.
Yes, we've been there, we've done that.
Trying to shoot a shot,
That's a long kiss. So, alright.
She didn't push him away.
No.
Callum. I said it. Even though Shauna said what kind of even though Shauna explained what she meant by that, that is still like, that still sounded bad. First of all, like, it's like, oh, because you think you're in a secure situation. So because of that, you are meddling with Alvin. But that doesn't explain how he's got a game plan. That game plan meant that you've got something.
Well, she's meaning that he's secure, so that means that they have a space in the final. So if he puts everyone else off, no one else will win, basically.
But he that's the thing, though. I haven't seen him put people off, though.
Yeah, that's the thing.
The only thing that he said was with Connor. And that was trying to defend his boy.
Backing his boy, yeah.
But no, because, no, really, she's asking him to meddle anyway when she said to him, you tell me whatever happens between Callum and blah, blah, blah. Exactly. Like, so you're asking him, so you're only appreciating it when it benefits you, but then you want to turn around and say that he has a game plan.
Exactly.
I'm just, like, she's a snake.
Yeah,
she's an actual snake.
Yeah, like, I just don't understand that. Like, I was liking her before, but like,
I do not like her now.
No.
What a snake!
Mate, Callum needs to get taken off of her, man.
Go with Rebecca.
She's there getting angry, but that's just because your man's too open. Your man's always twisting his neck for any new girl that comes in. So you should be mad for staying with him, to be honest.
And maybe she even done that too. She's probably even done it.
The other girls. That's so she thing. Might feel a bit away. Oh, it's got a big game against my friends.
Well, yeah. So yeah. Like, she might have even done it. Because she's jealous of the fact that them two are so secure. So because her, you know, misery likes company. So because hers is all going to shit, she thought, oh, let me do this. Let me destroy the one strong couple in here. What a snake. Oh my God, Shauna the snake.
As Matt said, like, she could have chosen the new girl. Yeah. She came in.
Yeah. She came in and she went with her man.
Shauna is just trying to stir the pot. That she's trying to taint the good image that Mike has built up for himself. Because Mike is this trustworthy guy, you know, always assuring Leanne. All the guys and girls like him.
Yeah, but I don't understand why Leanne would now turn and be like, "No, I don't want to."
Yeah, I don't.
That's the thing. That
that's what I was saying to you, like she sounds a bit iffy sometimes. Like she's not fully on it.
She's a bit too chilled sometimes.
But then why did she step forward? She didn't have to step forward.
But now that she's getting to know him, maybe she would want someone else. Like now that Connor with a G has come in, maybe she's finding that she's liking someone else.
Yeah, like what Mum said about her finding Connor with a G attractive. Maybe there might be something to explore there.
But we don't actually know. Like we haven't seen what has happened. Yeah. We haven't seen.
Because it's like, why would he say, oh yeah, like has she been come out and been dumb?
Yeah, like this show, things like this happen whereby once you start arguing with someone that, you know, the girl that you're coupled up with is close to, it can put a wedge between you and that, because now she's having to take sides and she's seen a side of me that she hasn't seen before and stuff like that. Like, do you know what I mean?
So she'll be like, oh, what's
yeah.
what are you trying to do to my friends?
Yeah.
Because she's close to them then.
Yeah.
Knows it.
Exactly. Yeah. I just hope it doesn't end in a breakup to get us over nothing. But yeah, let's see what's on.
Yeah. And on that note,
I hope you've enjoyed our review today. Obviously, always remember to comment, like and subscribe.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Eli's like, it's okay, guys. It's always, okay, you got
it. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more Love Island reviews.
Press the notification bell down below.